My favorite part about Grow Your Mind is that you learn the animals and you know when to focus. The guard dog, wise owl, sifting sooty, and the elephant. Normally when I get upset I breathe, and also when I'm overreacting about something I try and calm my guard dog down. It's helped me once I was trying to do something hard, but then I used my sifting sooty. I managed to focus and then used my wise owl and walked it out. And I also used my elephants to remember some things that could help me.